I got a lot of fears, man. I got a lot of fears as a parent. I'm gonna tell you guys one of my biggest fears. One of my biggest fears is my son growing up and being gay. That's a fear. Keep in mind, I'm not homophobic. I have nothing against gay people. Be happy. Do what you want to do. But me being a heterosexual male, if I can prevent my son from being gay, I will. Now, with that being said, I don't know if I handle my son's first gay moment correctly. Like, every kid has a gay moment, okay? Every kid. But when it happens, you gotta nip it in the bud. You gotta stop it right then. Hey, stop! That's gay! It's quick. No! I don't know if I handle my son's situation right, okay? He's at a birthday party, right? My son had a birthday party. He's playing. You know when kids play, they just play. You don't know what they're doing, but they're having a good time. They're just doing a bunch of stuff, right? They're moving around. I said, okay, he's good. I finished talking. I turned back around to check on my son again. A little boy was grinding on my son's ass. He was like this. I didn't know what to do. I panicked. I knocked them both down. Hey, what's going on here? What kind of party is this? Huh? What kind of party is this? What's going on here? This lady came out. She's like, what are you doing? They kids, let them play. I said, well, you show me another kid getting fucked in the ass and I'll calm down. My son had on corduroys. That's why I had an attitude. Because I didn't see it. I heard it. All I heard was ruh, ruh, ruh. I said, who the hell is playing cards? What is that? Is somebody shuffling cards? They're too young for spades here. The thing that pissed me off, here's what pissed me off, man. I was eating a buffalo wing when it happened. I should have dropped the wing and ran over there, but I licked my fingers first. I didn't mean it. I said, hey, boy. The black in me came out.